it's time to get bloody with the new horror film Malignant. For most of this film, I felt like it was every horror trope from the last 20 years jam-packed into one modern horror film. There were some interesting cinematography choices that kept me from checking out completely, but I struggled with most of the film trying to figure out if I was watching a horror comedy or something more serious. Then I got to the delightfully twisted reveal, and the last 30 minutes is a wild, bloody, gory ride that almost made me forget how badly written the cop characters were, the cliche dialogue, and the music that felt like it was ripped from a 90s message board. It almost made me forget. I think this is James Wan's bloodiest film. It's not going to be for the horror masses, but if you're a fan of the 80s to early 90s direct-to-video horror, then there's fun to be had here. I give it 3¾ stubs. If it had a shorter runtime and if the first two acts weren't so rough to get through, I would rate it higher, but at the end of the day, I still had fun.